Hey guys, Bartim25 here, playing Microsoft Flight Simulator once again. Today we will be flying this Edelweiss, A320neo, that's King Air, nice, from here in Ketchikan, Alaska, to Juneau, which is only about a half hour hop, apparently. Are we basically just being told to fuck off to the runway and go? Okay. So takeoff flaps going to Foreman's. Hope my fucking joystick calms down. And let's get the engines started. Oh yeah, we're probably flying with like way more fuel than necessary because I forgot to adjust that, so I'm actually going to do that now while we're still at the gate. I'm not going to go with that, I'm going to go with 18% because that should be more than enough. We do need the engines on to be able to push back because, unlike an actual A320, we are going. Good. Powering back. Again, you would never actually do this with a 320. Swing the aircraft around. I'm just taxiing there. I think we actually have takeoff clearance, but yeah, I'm not going to backtrack because we're going to have more than enough runway, I feel. Toga. Okay. Okay, rotate. Autopilot on. Gear up. Gear up and locked. Okay, we are almost immediately in the cloud. And I'm going to pull the flaps up. So I guess I'm going to pause the video here. Yep, that was... Re-engage the autopilot there. I'm assuming there was an issue with the autopilot there or something, because we just swung around there and nearly keeled over. So yeah, I'll see you once we begin our approach into Juneau. See you then. Okay guys, we're approaching Juneau. So we're going to be flying in like that. We're 15 miles out. Where's the airport? Okay, I think this may be a fully manual approach, basically. I'm just going to wait for us to stabilize and take manual control. Thank you. flying in manually. This is going to be an interesting approach. So which one is actually the runway? Like, seriously. I'm assuming it's the larger one because that's... I mean, okay. So that, I know there's basically just a lake nearby that they use to land, like, seaplanes or floatplanes, rather. And that may be that, but it's just frozen over. Swap this off. Very little visibility here. I thought I brought it back to idle, but apparently it hadn't gone down. Get off the taxiway. So as I'm in this video here, that was a flight from Ketchikan to Juneau with an A320neo. That was 5. Goodbye.